Good evening, I'm Ross Simons with the news from the ABC. A record profit's been announced by the board of BHP. In the second cricket test in Perth, the Aussies face defeat. While the drought in Western New South Wales means dearer cuts of meat. And our special correspondent in Saigon says three Australian soldiers have died in Vietnam. And the special correspondent sat in the Saigon bar. With the help of Johnny Walker, he'd pushed away the war. And questions with no answers that had rattled round his head had lost their urgent clarity and were faded round the edge. Though tomorrow they'd again be sharp and clear, tonight they had been lost amongst the bar girls and the beer. Ask a silly question like why the hell you're here, learning how to live with death, suffering and fear. For war's a game for soldiers, it's not for men like you. Is there something that you have to find, something you must prove? Or are you hooked upon the adrenaline that living on the edge of dying brings? But here you are in Vietnam, you're a long way from home, doing what you're paid to do the best way that you can. Objectively you watch the war, never taking sides. What you feel, what you really feel is hidden deep inside. For you're not being paid to moralize, and anyway a man can lose his reason asking why. And if you ever get back home you'll never be the same. The man that was before Vietnam can never be again. And in 10 years when you look back to weigh and count the cost, perhaps you'll see that Vietnam gave you back more than you lost. And from it if you learn nothing else, perhaps you may get to know yourself. Roll up and see the show. TV soldiers in a row. Hear them laugh and hear them cry. Watch them run and see them die. It's not in color, but that's all right. War's better viewed in black and white. White for us and black for them, with no gray shadows in between.